They invited a poor woman to anniversary to laugh, but they were shocked to know who she really is. The students back at the university and Yerrick, Dan, and Igor met as usual at the university. They kept watching the new students who had joined the university. They're studying in the third semester, and after completing their studies, they will start their journey to search for a job. Young men are accustomed to laughing at male and female students who come from small villages. They live in the university campus, and that's why their financial condition is bad. Also, their clothes are classic, and they're only rarely renewed because their financial condition is not good, and they can barely pay the tuition fees. Young men who come from rich families comment on the appearances of students who come from outside the city and mock, because they realize that they're poor. They don't allow them to sit with them, and they consider them poor. Although all genius students living in the neighboring villages and cities, however, this affects the arrogance of the wealthy students who live in the capital and often enjoy mocking them. When the school year officially started, and while Dan and Iguru, Yerrick, and their friends were standing at the entrance to the university, a beautiful young woman dressed in classic clothes had no makeup on her face. Her hair was blonde and her eyes were blue, which charmed these young men, but her classic loose-fitting dress and not wearing any kind of jewelry, young people asserted that she came from a village and she lives in the university campus, so they laughed a lot about her appearance and tried to talk to her to comment on those classic clothes that she wears. The young woman realized that some guys who wear expensive clothes laugh at her appearance, so she did not look at them and tried to ignore them on the first day. With the passage of days, the young woman became the talk of everyone at the university because she attracted attention with her beauty, as it turned out that her parents are professors. That's why she's well-educated and receives impressive results at the university, which made her the first place in the class in which she is studying. Not all this brought respect to this young woman by these young men, who do not recognize the educational level. Rather, all that matters to them is that she's poor and does not belong to their class. That's why they used to mock her and her clothing whenever they met her in the university courtyard and put her in an embarrassing position in front of the other students. The young woman, who loved everything classic, also admired her name, Margarita, even though everyone believes that that name dates back to the 20th century. And she listened to ancient Russian songs and read the classic Russian literature of Pushkin, Dostoevsky, and other writers of the Golden Age. This is what the students who were monitoring discovered later, and made sure that it was perhaps from an isolated village. She remained isolated with her parents and did not learn to dress smartly, listen to modern songs, or even read contemporary books. One day, Yerrick, who is the son of one of the richest business persons in the city, approached. From Margarita, he offered her to work for his father's company that specializes in designing clothes and modeling, on the condition that she change her traditional hairstyle and also change that classic look on which she appeared. The young man noticed that this beauty would become a star if she entered the modeling field because her body is appropriate and her beauty is unmatched. The young woman refused Yari's offer and told him that she was focused on her studies. The smart young woman responded to his sarcastic words with cunning and made him a laughingstock in front of his colleagues. Yerrick remained upset at the embarrassing situations that the young woman put him in whenever he tried to make fun of the girl. One day, while he was with his friends in a nightclub, Dan offered to set a trap for Margarita, who considered smart and no one can make fun of him. He said that the Jubilee Festival, which date on November 4th, has approached, and that's why he offered to organize a big party attended by only the richest students. But they must find a way to get Margarita there and put her in an embarrassing situation in front of everyone so that it remains a laughingstock for everyone. Dan also offered his friends to shoot a video of the young woman when she was in the embarrassing situation in which they would drop her. In addition, they would post it on YouTube and on social media so you don't think about challenging them again. The people agreed to this plan and found it perfect, but Yerrick asked his friends how they could convince the young woman to come to the party. Then Igor suggested that he pretend that he apologizes for all the inconvenience caused. In addition, when she accepts his invitation, she is sure to come to the party he will invite her to, and when they sign. Yerrick will first ask for forgiveness from the beautiful young woman, and she was surprised when she met him with her charming smile and accepted his apology. And when he offered her to become friends, she accepted immediately. The action was not expected, So Yark's friends did not hesitate to approach Margarita and asked her to follow all of them, and told her that they decided to stop harassing the students who were doing university residence and that they regretted everything they did. Margarita was very happy when these people apologized to her and expressed her desire to be friends again. Meanwhile, the young people realized that this beautiful young woman had fallen into a trap, and they decided no choice but to start preparing for that party in one of the most luxurious concert halls in the city. Each one of them brought a large sum of money so that the party would be luxurious, and it will be sweeter when they conclude it by entrapping the young woman and placing her in a shameful position in front of the students. The three friends believed that the young woman would come wearing classic clothes as usual. Then they would ask her to stand before everyone's eyes, and then they would say sarcastic phrases about her. Each one of them was preparing what he was going to say. And then, in the end, each of them presented her with a classic gift dating back to the years of the 1990s, like a backpack, a baggy dress, or an old shoe, and then the scene is complete. They laughed non-stop just thinking about the scenario, so they tightly planned. There is only one day left, and Dan has gone to make sure that Margarita will come to the party, so that he and his friends starting their plan. When the young woman promised him that she would come on time, he returned to his friends and began to put the final changes on their plan. Young people prepared the hall with luxurious and were keen to buy the most expensive drinks and sweets. They also surrounded the hall with flowers that made the hall look like a hall where celebrities meet. A considerable number of students and their parents attended the National Unity Day party, and everyone was chatting and enjoying the party. Meanwhile, the four friends gathered at the door and waited for the moment when the young woman would come dressed in her funny classic outfit, after which the movie they had planned begins. Meanwhile, a convoy consisting of several luxury cars came and stopped near the hall. Then the friends were amazed that each of them began to look at each other. They did not invite a person of such importance to that party, and they thought that the procession would continue, but it stopped at the barn of the hall. All the invitees attended, leaving nothing but Margarita, who is the most likely coming to the party on foot or in a taxi. That's why these people who came in that fancy car shouldn't be invited to the party. The guys asked their friend, whom they all assigned to film the party, to play the live broadcast on the internet and were waiting for Margarita to enter at any moment. A man dressed in an elegant formal dress got out of the most luxurious car in that motorcade and hurried to open the back door of that car. An elegant young woman who wore an amazing dress with a very stylish modern hairstyle. She also wore precious jewelry, and she carried a handbag of pure gold. A handsome young man dressed in elegant clothes came down from the other door, approached that young woman, grabbed her by her hand, and then headed steadily towards the hall that is scheduled to celebrate the Jubilee. When the young woman became a few meters away from the four friends who were together, the young men discovered that this amazing young woman was Margarita. They were unable to speak completely, as they were dazzled by that dress and hairstyle that showed the rest of the beauty that was hidden behind the traditional hairdo. She was pretty and really looked like a princess. The young woman greeted her new friends and introduced them to her fiancé, Atur, who then told them that she had not broken her promise and came at the right time. Margarita asked the young men if they had reserved a table for her. And when she noticed that they were hesitant to answer them, she smiled and told them that her fiancé is the owner and he can reserve a luxurious table in record time. Then she entered the hall and dazzled everyone there with her beauty and elegance. The young man got to know the young man, Artur, as he not only owns this luxurious party hall, but he also has a chain of luxurious restaurants in the city, and he also has a group of jewelry stores, so they are sure that they do not have to start implementing their plan because it will fail from the start. Artur asked these three young men to prepare for him, his fiancée, a table in a corner inside the restaurant. Then they immediately started cleaning the place and put a table there, and then they brought flowers and some drinks and asked the betrothed to sit down. All this happened to the camera carried by the photographer. The party went in a beautifully organized way. The only four friends who were transformed overnight into servants preparing the table for Margarita and her fiancé were the only ones who were either near happy nor enjoying it. The young men approached the young woman to know who she was. Then she told them that her father was a high school principal and her mother was also a primary school principal, and she was only content with telling her friends that they were simple teachers. As for Artur, it turns out that she is the son of one of her father's friends, and he loved her before she went to college, and they're planning to get married when that semester ends. The next day, Margarita, who came with her classic dress and her usual haircut, was surprised. all the students talking about the video clip that spread on social media and YouTube, which showed the four rich students preparing the table for her fiancé and her. The young woman thought that the guys did this because they were her new friends, and they just wanted to welcome her in their own way. But when she found out that they were planning to put her in an embarrassing situation, after they promised the students that they would surprise them and humiliate her, she was shocked and decided not to talk to them in the future. The three young men have become a source of ridicule at the university, and they have completely stopped appearing at the university door in order to laugh at the simple students who study at the university and live in university residency. They did not believe that the young woman who mocked her and believed that she was from a poor village family turned out to be the fiancé of one of the richest businessmen in the country. Despite this, she maintained her modesty and did not change anything of her habits because she believed that this appearance was appropriate for her, even though she had enough money to wear whatever she wanted. Margarita has become popular with everyone, especially students coming from outside the capital, because she respects them a lot and sits with them, as she goes with them to their residence rooms and tickets with them there. The young woman caused a revolution at that university, about which class has been known for years. The children of the rich did not stop mocking the rest of the students, but now everything has changed and everyone is equal. Although Margarita married Artur, she continued to come to the university in her regular clothes and ride a taxi, as most students do. The smart young woman is well aware that there are students suffering in the university, and we should not be proud in front of them, because the most important thing in the university is to acquire knowledge only.